Did what did you think about love?
I thought love was something, you know, shared between two people, but I've realized it's something more than that. You can love a lot of things, a lot of different things. You can, you know, at the time I loved playing sports, I loved being outside, and I didn't realize that was actually love. I mean, when you love something so much and it's taken from you and you don't do it, you miss it. And like this year when I didn't play basketball, I loved it so much and I missed it because, you know, I've never had it without it.